think he's trusting us to try to make the right plays, and he's been around us for a little while. Where the group that's going good, he's going to keep at it. So that's a good thing from coach, and he definitely saw the players he had confidence in tonight at the end of the game. So it definitely showed. So
congratulations.
Thank you.
It's Brandon.
Brandon, what did you see in that fourth quarter? Because it seems like maybe it was defensively they started to get the fatigue a little bit. What did you see from
that? We just saw that we can run a little bit. I think on the defensive end, we try to get some stops, and we rebounded the basketball. So every time we rebound the basketball, we try to get out. Of course, we can get way better at running the floor after we get rebounds, but we just try to keep running and keep running.
You guys talked about not digging yourself a hole, you know, so you have to keep coming back. You know, where did you guys find the energy tonight, especially a couple nights ago you guys were down 20?
I think that's where we found it from. The night that we were down 20, we talked about every time we come out here having slow starts, so we can play like we play in the fourth quarter and come out and compete in the first half, in the first quarter, that we'll be fine. So we just came out in the first quarter. We tried to force the early timeout, and it worked for us.